Hello and welcome to my latest Let's Play video. I interrupt my scheduled upload for today, as today is Boxing Day, as I am delighted to do a special dedicated Let's Play video of the freshly released to donators only of the Alexander ALX400 Transbus Dennis Trident. I must stress, and I cannot stress this enough, so I'm going to make a disclaimer here, that this bus is and remains intellectual property of V3D Studios. There will be no download link or any links in the description, as this bus has been made available as early access to donators to V3D Studios. So I just want to make that quite clear before we proceed, because this bus was released late on Christmas Day, and I actually donated to gain early access to this vehicle, as the Alexander ALX400 Transbus Dennis Trident is one of my favourite vehicles that I remember seeing a lot of them in London. Although I believe there is only a handful left, which are Volvo B70L variants, I'm not so sure if there's any Dennis Tridents remaining in London, as the Route 94 that ran from Acton Green to Piccadilly Circus, they withdrew theirs in April 2016, of which hybrid vehicles did replace these vehicles. Likewise, this one is a 10.5 metre variant of the bus. The map I'm using is the now discontinued South London project, and the route I shall be working in this Let's Play video will be the Route 3 to Crystal Palace. Currently, there's no passengers on board our bus at the moment, as this is a terminal point for the Route 3, but I do believe that the London route add-on, which should be released perhaps in the new year, so that's another exciting add-on that I'm looking forward to in OMSI 2, as until very recently I haven't really bothered to play this bus simulator, but as this is my favourite bus, I wanted to make an exception and post a special video as a token of respect to the creator, V3D Studios himself. So, I have had a bit of practice with this vehicle, so I'm getting a bit better with the brakes, as they are quite sharp, but the sounds on this bus are amazing. Likewise, without further ado, I'm going to prepare the bus for service, and we shall commence on the route number 3 to Crystal Palace.
on, mate.
Hi.
What?
That many of you that are watching this video will agree with me that the quality of this Dennis Trident Alexander ALX400, also known as the Transbus Trident, will agree that the quality of this add-on is amazing. Also, it is one of my favourite modern low-floor buses, and this one does have the ZF transmission, which I do remember very well. But when TLA class buses with London United were still in service. Also, I'm still getting used to the bus, so my driving may not be smoothest, but I'm using the keyboard to steer and accelerate, so that's my excuse if my driving is a bit rough, but nonetheless I'm still enjoying this vehicle, and I nearly missed a stop there. The one thing I will point out, you will have to apply the handbrake before you can release the exit doors, and usually what I do, I just reposition the saloon camera so that I can see the passenger doors, and just make sure that you release the handbrake before pulling away. But meanwhile, let's have a listen to some of the sounds of the passenger. Just returning to the cab for a moment. Take a look at this beautiful detail. The interior is very nicely made. It looks absolutely superb in my opinion. And also, I believe these are the Civic V1 seats. Just remember to close the doors and release the handbrake before we pull away.
Hello.
Hello. Hiya. Hello, mate.
Hello. Hello.
Apologise in advance if there's any drop in the frames on this let's play. I don't know if there's a glitch with the route. It's certainly not my hardware, as I do use the GTX 980 graphics card, which is more than enough to handle this route. So not sure why there is lag. Some parts of the route, but it is something I can live with until London is released.
Take it easy. My God, we'll never get there.
So I'm to remember to apply the handbrake, as well as letting off a few disgruntled passengers.
Hello, darling.
As I'm still not yet used to the brakes, but that will come with practice as and when I use this bus in the OMSI 2 bus simulator game. But nonetheless, this vehicle is quite fun to drive. It is one of my favourites. And I want to say thanks, show my respect to V3D Studios for making this add-on for OMSI 2.
Hey.
As personally, I think this would be one of the best add-ons for 2017. As the controls, the cab, and everything about the bus looks very realistic, in my opinion. Slight exaggeration there, as I did my best to take that corner as smooth as I can using the keyboard controls, but can't please everyone, and personally I'm enjoying myself driving this bus.
Christ, man, take it easy. My God, we'll never get there at this rate.
Fun parkour or something, dude?
Christ, man, that's wild drive. My God, we'll never get there at this rate.
I just had to overtake those two vehicles as the speed limit on this road is 30 miles per hour, not 13 miles per hour. So, we shall continue our journey to Crystal Palace, of which today is Boxing Day, so this is a special video dedicated to this bus. I have to say, I'm definitely enjoying every minute of driving this vehicle.
Flipping hell, see for real.
Another thing I would like to make quite clear about this game is that the lag is not the actual bus, but it is more issues with the map, as this is not the only vehicle that can lag.
What?
It's actually a problem with the map and not the actual vehicle itself, as the vehicle does run very well, does work okay. As the frame rates vary very smooth overall. And once the London add-on comes out, I shall be doing some more next plays using this bus in that map, as this is my favourite London vehicle of the 2000s anyways.
Hello.
Check.
You cannot be serious. Man, that's a bad driver.
Christ. Hey, we at the fun park here or something, dude? Man, that's a wild drive.
Almost at Crystal Palace, of where this video will draw to a close. Quite a fun video, and in my opinion, the time has certainly gone faster when compared to playing other episodes of my past Let's Plays of OMSI 2 bus simulator. Possibly due to this being my favourite
vehicle. Or something, dude. Man, that's
and we do have a lot of passengers that are getting off at this bus stop. So I'm just going to go to the rear passenger view just so that I can see the exit doors more clearly. I should just close those. Close the entrance doors. And then we shall be on our way to the stop, which will be where this video will end once I've parked up into the bus stage. that is the end of this Let's Play of OMSI 2 Bus Simulator, of which features the newly released early access Dennis Transbus Trident Alexander ALX400. I must stress that this is not yet a public release, as I donated to get early access to this vehicle, so no download links or any links will be posted in the description at this current time. But once the vehicle is publicly released, then I will do another Let's Play video in due course. But likewise, I do want to point out that the South London project map is discontinued and is no longer available to buy, as I did purchase this map in 2015, I believe. And also, I have had some people ask me to send the map to them, but again, I just want to make one thing clear. I do respect intellectual property and copyright laws, so I'm not allowed to send this map or the bus to anybody, as it is against the law. So I just hope I've made that clear. But to everyone else, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Until next time, stay tuned for another video to come soon. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback on my Let's Play videos. Until then, take care, thank you for watching, and cheerio.